Okay, let me know, should I remove the specs or should I just wear it? Okay, I'm not able to decide. Okay, and the crazy part is that I'm all dressed up in ethnic to shoot the sassiest, dressy, the crazier ball. Let's just go. I think it's definitely going to be so much fun. Let's get started. So this is love. Received from Savannah. It's gonna be a complete try on haul. I'll be rating all the outfits out of 10. So with this, we're gonna start with our first outfit. Let's go. Okay, so the first dress that we have here is this very pretty cottagecore Pinteresty blue dress. This is a tube dress. Okay, anything that is a strapless or it's a tube kind of a thing, it's just so cute. It has got this ruched detailing in the front and a very pretty and a very cute slit at the thigh. It's just perfect for going out for any brunch, picnic, or just gonna hit any day function, then this dress is a savior for you. Our hearts beat to the city streets. We begin to feel the vibe. For the quality, it's 10 on 10 because the material is so good. It's so summer friendly, so soft on your body. Then for the fit, it's absolutely 10 on 10. There is no doubt about it. Okay, I have got this in size XS and just thanking Savannah for selling this one. So the next dress that we have is a perfect dress for your birthday. The dress screams yes for that. And that amazing outfit is here. Our hearts beat to the city streets, we begin to feel the fire. Okay, so this is basically a corset dress. This corset, which is already attached. When I say corset, it just means how perfectly it's gonna be fitting on your body. From the bottom, it has got this fish cut fitting, which is just perfect if you wanna show your cuts and groups. I just can't wait anymore to try this one, and let's just quickly try on this. So for the fit, it's absolutely an 11 on 10. Just cannot score it any lower. Like the upper corset, it's just wow. The lower one fits in so perfectly. The fabric is body hugging. It's kind of a viscous material and it's so smooth and so comfy that you are not going to get irritated even if you're wearing it for a longer time. My birthday is coming and I'm definitely going to wear this one. The third outfit that I have for you guys is not a dress, but it's a tube top. It will definitely give you pure cottagecore aesthetic. Yes, it has got that bows, so I am so excited to show you guys that. Okay, and the gem is here. So cute. It has got this very cute cottagecore lace detailing on the top. This is how it's gonna fit in. On the front bottom, it has got this asymmetrical thing which just gives in perfect chic slay vibes, because anyone who's gonna wear it just gonna slay it all. So basically, this is the satin skirt that I have received in my last haul, and just to match this, I have got this. Let's just try them out. Got is, firstly, this is this beaded necklace, cute beaded necklace, and beads are just so lovely. Last time also I've got the press on nails and I loved it so much that I got one again for myself. So this is what I have got. If you're someone who doesn't know how to do nail art or jiske nails aise chote chote se hai, these press on nails are a savior for you guys. All the girls and all the boys are watching it for their girlfriends. Okay, for them, I have got a really great deal. Savannah is having 50% off sale every weekend. Okay, where they're gonna be adding 200 plus styles every day to their sale items. Yes, you heard it right. You can now curate your own wardrobe, buy as many things you can in a very less amount. Delivery for all these products, it's just 2 to 3 days, especially on the best sellers.
And not just this, you can also use this code that's appearing on the screen, that is Savannah2979, to get extra discounts.
Okay, I think it's time for you all to go and just rack up your wardrobe with all the clothes that you have been wanting up till now in such a pocket friendly way, because it's a flat 50% off. Need not say, the quality, the value for money, and the outfits that I get from Savannah is just wow. So go grab your things now and we're gonna move on with the haul. Okay, so the next perfect thing that I have for you guys is this brown palette tops. That's gonna go with literally everything. You wear it with a black jeans, you wear it with a black skirt, you wear it with green, beige, or like any color, or white. These tops are just perfect. Like very lately I've realized that brown is a color and gray is a color that just goes with everything. Like whatever bottom you have, you can just go and rock it with gray and a brown palette. Guys, these are basically just my little experience that I have gained by dressing so much up till now. So if it helps you, do hit the subscribe button. Also let me know, are you enjoying this haul in the comment section. So firstly, we've got this very cute spaghetti top. It's got this lace detailing at the top with the ribbed material, and the best part is that it's padded. So you don't have to worry about what to wear inside. And for someone who's not very comfortable with the strips, I have got you covered. It's a very pretty, sheer, very soft net kind of a thing, and it's basically a shrug that you can just go with that strappy top, and you are gonna look amazing because it has got this bell sleeves. Girls can never go wrong with the bell sleeves.
Our hearts beat to the city streets. We begin to feel the fire. We rise.
Fit is 11 on 10. Love the quality, color, size, 10 on 10. Next up, again, we have a dress. Now, this time, it's again a birthday kind of a dress. A mini dress, which is so cute because it's beige and pink, and anything that's pink is, of course, so cute. So, again, it's a strappy dress, which somewhat looks like this. It has got frill skirt. Whenever you're gonna swirl, it just looks so good. In the behind, it has got this hidden zip. The fabric, you can very well make it out. It's a very... I don't know like what this material is called, but this is so good.
As the chemicals they take us higher. The night's young, it is just...
We have had many dresses and tops up till now, so do let me know in the comment section which outfit is your favorite. Okay, let me tell you my personal favorite. So I am completely in love with that blue and the black dress. Next thing that I have up for you guys is a Korean asymmetrical skirt. Did I hear Korean? Okay, so these are the black skirts that I have got. It's asymmetrical, got this pleated skirt look in the front, which you can open. It has got this hidden zip, so that just fits in so perfectly.
Our hearts beat to the city streets. We begin.
I got this in waist size 26. Again, for the fit, I'm gonna give it 9 on 10. Then also for the material, I am gonna give it a little bit low. It's 8 on 10. The material, I think, is a little thin. I expected a thicker material, but needless to say, it just looks so smart and goes in with every outfit. Guys, we have come up to the end of this haul. And this is again cottagecore aesthetic top. Da-da-da. It has got these very long sleeves which just covers half of your palm, and that just, you know, looks so cute. On the top, it has got this very little bowie thing that is wow. I'm gonna pair it with this skirt and this top. They're gonna go so well with this.
Our hearts beat to the city streets. We begin to feel the fire. We rise like tall buildings as a chemical.
So with this, we have come to the end of this Pinteresty cottagecore aesthetic haul. And let me know in the comment section which outfit is your favorite. And do not forget that sale on the Savannah is going live on every weekend. Go and check that out. So this is for it. Do not forget to hit the subscribe button and see you guys in the next one.